Hello, everyone, and welcome to day 8 of the 21 Days of Hunger. Day 8 means that we've made it into our second week, and today we're going to be reading from Genesis chapter 31, and I'm going to be reading from the New Living Translation. This story, it opens up with us finding a young man named Jacob. Jacob, of course, being the son of Isaac, the grandson of Abraham. And Jacob has fled from his homeland. He's fled from the place where he had deceived his father and his brother, and he's been working for his uncle Laban. But the thing about working for Laban is that time and time again, Jacob finds out that Laban does not hold up his end of the bargain. He doesn't hold up his end of the promise where he said, I'm going to give you my daughter Rachel if you work these 7 years. And he actually deceives him. But the question that I want to ask as we're reading through this story, as we're reading the ups and the downs of the patriarchs of our faith, like sometimes we would think that their lives were perfect. And we realize when we read these stories, they were far from perfect. But what we see in this is that even in spite of the actions of others, Jacob still continues to have faith. He continues to work for the hand of Rachel. He continues, even in some unlikely ways, to trust God, and he has some pretty incredible encounters with God. And so I just want to encourage you today that wherever you might find yourself in life, wherever the situation that you might be in, if there are people who have let you down, will you continue to keep your hope in God? Will you continue to keep your hope in God when family members and friends don't do what they say they're going to do? Will we continue to trust that God is faithful, even in the failures of others? And in these places, will we continue to be hungry for what God is saying? This is the part of hunger that I love, is that the hungrier we become, the more we seek what God is saying and what He is doing. And in those times of hurt and pain, it can be so easy for us to want to go to other things to find comfort. But can we continue to trust in God? Can the hunger inside of us continue to push us closer to Him so that we can hear what He is saying to us? Let's close in prayer here today. Lord Jesus, I thank You for each person watching this devotional here today. I pray that in our lives, even in the places where we feel like others have let us down, that You are walking with us, and I thank You that we would be so aware of that. I pray that we would continue to have hope, that we would continue to walk in forgiveness, and that our hunger would push us closer to You, wanting to hear evermore what You're saying and what You're doing in our lives. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.